What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving. Yeah, the boys are up. They're awake already. Yeah. They came last night to help out my mom and stuff. So it sounds like they're awake. Good. What time is it? I'm gonna go check them. It's mad early, man. I'm gonna go chill with them a little later. It's what? It's 8:47, man. It's too early. I'm about to make myself some breakfast. So I'm here watching, you know, here catching up on YouTube videos and stuff. Yo, I gotta see how if I could connect all of my electronics to one remote, because it's annoying, because I gotta turn on the sound bar separate. But fuck! Let me see what I want to watch while I'm making something to eat. It ain't Saturday, I'm thinking, like, you know. But it must be Law and Order on some channel, right? Chicago PD. I don't feel like watching it right now. All right, so it seems like there's a new show on Netflix called Mythomaniac. Okay, it's a foreign show. Oh, I should have checked to see if it's in English. Subtitles off. Yeah, I just want to see if it's, okay, it's in English. It got me mad. But I see something good and be like, oh, it's in another fucking language.
Never really understand me. I need a comment like I need a Grammy. She laced the flow with a designer panties. Yeah, we eating plenty. Check the pantry. From the sound waves to the rebel lines. From the tattered bridges to expensive dishes. Now we eating ends with these new beginnings. Yet the sign of major for the bank roll. But thank the Lord that it dies at penitentiary. Nice guy, but my inside is in.
Hello.
Just watching the old classics.
What's up, man? Happy Thanksgiving.
Yeah,
I think
you too.
No, I ain't gonna do that. Hey, Pops.
Yeah.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving to you.
What you
over here
doing?
Fried dumpling.
Are you making fried dumpling? I thought you said you were sleeping.
Yeah.
I woke you up?
No, I got that.
What's up, dude? Happy Thanksgiving.
No, thank you too.
Coming around as you call me, bring cake and sorrow.
She bought cake and sorrow.
Uh-huh.
How much sorrow?
I don't know, Mac. I think I'm going to put it on the fridge.
Was more than one bottle?
I don't know, so I'm guessing.
What? I'm asking because you usually make sorrow and you ain't make none. Oh, Christmas.
I make sorrow.
You make sorrow too?
Yeah.
Oh, so I don't have to worry. I have a bottle, right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I got some Jamaica sorrow.
So the sorrow you've been making is not Jamaica sorrow?
No, I mean, this comes from Jamaica. Now go through the long process. Mm-hmm. Like, they didn't buy any Korean store that. Even though they, you know,
but don't you think the Koreans get it from the same place? We give it, we in the back end selling them sorrel. But yet we don't own the stores.
These here go to.
Nah, boy.
How many?
I was about to ask you, how many dumplings you eating? Huh?
Hello, you two are meeting.
Sabes lo que vas a mi amor, sabes lo que vas a mi
I'm so excited. That's the first time I ever made potato salad. Whatever. Yeah, so this is gonna be the Thanksgiving vlog. It's gonna be a little bit different because, you know, I'm not with my, you know, immediate family that, you know, of course they know that I vlog and stuff, and, you know, I'm hanging out at my good friend's Kirk's family. I mean, Kirk know I vlog. I mean, I've done filmed there before. I mean, like, his siblings know that I vlog and stuff, and, yeah, but it's like, you know, other people there, I don't want people like, oh, why this person got the camera in my face? So I'm be using my phone. So, happy Thanksgiving. By the time you see this, it would have passed. I hope you had a happy Thanksgiving, that you ate to your heart's content, but your belly did not bust. Yeah, I'll be in the gym tomorrow. That is Friday. Or that'll be today. Today, I'll be in the gym today, Friday. Yeah. But, let's just get into the footage. I knew parking was gonna be hard, but goddamn. I just around the block from his house, so not bad. But I knew it was gonna be an issue, cause like this is 5 o'clock. It's like the time people are pulling up to or already at their destinations. A little breezy, but hey.